Hey, we gotta make a left out of here. I'll turn it off when we get to the gas station. Yeah, that was good. I know. They were short-staffed, I guess. I don't know. It asked me if I wanted a car wash.
If I could use one.
I'm like, no, I don't want a car wash. Yeah. Because I don't want to have to think about it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm not, you know, whatever. All right. Let's go. Finally. I know.
So you're gonna need one of those Can-Am
suits. Yeah, I know.
One of those ones that I want.
What, the slingshot? Yeah, that would be cool.
Where is he?
He's coming. Okay. Let's see how crowded that place is now. Those people are still sitting there. Right. little rough here in the beginning. Bye-bye-o! There's the other place. Yeah, I told you it was down the road. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I meant down the road. I meant further down this road. So this road has technical parts, but it also has some really nice sweepers. So, yeah. Yeah, you're lucky. you can see them. You can see them. Sometimes it's you have to put it on the center stand for sure. But you'll have to really get under your bike to take a look at it. You could take them off. I forget. It's kind of a pain though. But if you really want to see them well, you could take your rear wheel off and then take a better look. That would give you the room, I think. I haven't changed that pad since I've had the bike. The last time I checked it, it was still like I don't know, 3/4, because I use the front pads more than the rear. I mean, I use the rear one, but not as much as the front. So I haven't felt the need to, like, it hasn't felt like it needed to be changed, I guess. I don't know. But I have the pad just to, it's a thicker pad than the front one though. That's why it lasts so much longer though. But yeah, I mean, I have the pad at home if I need it. Because I bought it when I first did it with Dave, when I did the first brake pad change at 14,000. And I checked again this year when I did the pads, and it was still fine. So I'm like, all right, why? I'm not going to fix it if it doesn't need to be fixed. Cool. Thank you. pulling over at the next overlook. I'm pulling over at the next overlook. Alright, is that it? I didn't think it was this one. We should go back to the last one, maybe. Yeah, I thought there was another one. I thought I had one more. I didn't think it was this one. Hold on a second. One second. What the hell happened to it? Where the hell is it? Can't get a signal here. All right, well, I thought that was it. No, I had, because this one I have it as labeled as a thing. There was one back that way, wasn't there? That was better. All right, well, we'll just go then, I guess. We're almost done with this anyway. Let's get the hell out of here. Thank you. Yeah, well, don't take a nap right now. You'll go right off the cliff. Last time I saw him, he was catching Z's on his bike. I could have sworn I had a... It's called the Sunset Overlook. It's supposed to be a really nice overlook, and I don't know... I can't remember what waypoint it is now. Yeah, I know, but I don't remember that being the one. I don't know. Oh well. Whatever, I guess. If I come across it again, I doubt we're going to come across a waypoint now that has an overlook because we're going downhill. But we still have 13 miles, so we might go back up again. I keep seeing these black caterpillars crossing the road. Like, is that? Shh. Because I haven't seen the rest area one yet, and I know that is after the one that I had picked, the one that has restrooms. I haven't seen that pull off anywhere. I have a feeling it's ahead of us still. No, but it's right after the one that I had picked. So, and I can't zoom out enough to see on the screen where it is, because it won't do that for me. Another caterpillar. I wonder what kind of caterpillars those are. Slow it down, slow it down. Yeah. Did you see that blue bird? Going back up, so that gives me hope that we have passed it. Son of a bitch. Yeah, we are. Well, we just passed four. That was 14. So we still have a few more waypoints before we get off this mountain, I think, or at least two. Ooh, that was a little tricky. Well, at least for the Rattler in the morning, yeah. I mean, when we come back, if you want to film 441, which goes along the Smoky Mountains, that might be nice, too. There's a tunnel there that's like a corkscrew tunnel, or they call it a pigtail, I guess, because it's kind of curly. Eesh, 9% grade. Still. I guess we missed it. What's that? No. No. I don't understand it. I know I marked it down and I don't understand what happened. Son of a bitch. I should have just pulled over at one of the other ones. I don't know why I didn't do that. I know, but it's just weird. Yeah, exactly. It's like, son of a gun. well. It's time to go back anyway. Yeah. Nice. Ha ha ha.